The Hopkinton Hillers girls volleyball team finished last season with a 17-1 regular season record and 19-2 overall. The Hillers advanced all the way to the Division I sectional semifinals before falling to a very good Franklin team in 5 matches. This year's team will have big shoes to fill after a couple of their key contributors last season graduated, but this year's captains are ready to step up.
I'm Angie Grabmeier. I'm a setter right side.
I'm Keelan Boyle. I'm the manager.
I'm Morgan Allen. I'm a libero.
I'm Jamie Hart, and I'm a manager.
I'm Ashley McDermott, and I'm a right side.
In the first few practices, things have been great. It's really nice to get a lot of new talent here because everybody's like so hype and ready to like go. And it's just been really nice to like see the team bond and build. And I'm really excited for the rest of the season with all these people.
Yeah, so we have a bunch of new players on the team, so we've been working on sort of working as a team and getting to know each other, and I think the flow is really good. We've been really getting along with one another.
This group's really fun to work with. There's definitely a lot of energy and a lot of talent. These practices have been good. We're all looking forward to this season. We think it's going to have a pretty good outcome, and a lot of our team goals are going to be achieved this year.
The Hillers captains have big goals for this season.
Personal goal would definitely be to win the TVL and continue that streak that we've been on. And I feel like that's a good start.
For me, it's just to have the best season I've had so far. It's my last season, so I want to make the most of it.
Us seniors want to make it really good for all of the players, help them achieve their goals. And obviously, we want to have our best season yet.
This year's team managers are also entering their senior year, and they have enjoyed working with the coaching staff and the players.
They look really good. Tryouts were definitely super hard this year, but it was good to take stats at, and all their stats are looking like great for the season, and I'm super pumped to watch all the games. So,
I think everyone looks really good. I'm super excited, and I hope that I can help everyone out like as much as I can, take good stats, be there, make it a lot of fun.
Coach Grabmeier mentioned that she has enjoyed working with this year's group so far.
This group has so much talent and experience. It's been awesome working with them. And the new girls that we've brought in have just injected a really cool energy. So it's a really positive environment. It's been so much fun in the 1.5 practices that we've had so far. There were some big shoes to fill from graduation last year with most notably outside hitters, Jenna Wilworth and Bella Onsi left some big shoes, so we're working on trying to terminate and finding our most aggressive hitters right now and trying to just be as confident as we can because it's a relatively young team, but they're very experienced, so just kind of getting the confidence playing together and knowing that, realizing that they're as good as they are, so that's kind of what we're working on now.
This year will also be the last season for assistant coach Mary Bransfield.
This is Mary Bransfield, my assistant coach, and she's been with us. This is her 6th season, and it's been amazing working with her. She's really added a lot to the program, and she's going to be greatly missed. So we're going to make the most and make this the best and most fun season yet, Hiller Volleyball. The girls are on board for that, too, just so you know.
I'm very excited for this season coming up. As Margie said, we have 3 seniors who've been on varsity since sophomore year, so they bring a lot of experience and knowledge that I think they're going to be great leaders for the younger players. And as Margie said, the energy and the cohesion we're feeling already, it's like this team has been together for a long time. So, and as for working with Margie, I was new to the whole volleyball scene, and she's taught me a lot, and I've learned to love the game, and you know, she's a terrific coach, so great things to happen, well, in the future for her too.